the governor's mansion celebrating.
It's Liberation Day here at Guam. It's 78 years since the end of World War II, and it's a big holiday on the island. They celebrate their freedom.
We're about to show you what the locals do, and they're having a big parade today. It lasts about 2 days long, and we're right here in front of the governor's mansion. But please don't forget to like, subscribe, most of all, enjoy.
Half a day.
Half a day.
Hi, baby. Viva Liberation! Viva Liberation! Thank you. Happy Liberation Day! Kyoto, go Kyoto, go, go Kyoto, go, go Kyoto, go, go Kyoto, go. Yeah!
It's cool to see everyone out walking, using their banners, creating their floats. Everyone's gonna get voted for their best float of the year.
Yes. Hey.
We didn't realize there was going to be a lot of revving, so next year we will be prepared and bring the girls their sound-canceling earphones. Thank you.
Viva Liberation! Years of freedom for Guam. Woo! Oh yeah, I see your flower. It's all right, we're used to it. Ain't that right, Kyoto? Hi, mommy.
Kyoto's riding the carabao too. Hi, Kyoto! Liberation, 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 liberation